Reddit is a bad place.
I know.
So am I.
So am I. But this is the joy that they get out of life, is to watch bring me down and me not make it, whatever. So sometimes we just gotta give in. I just can't. I'm tired of trying to prove myself every day that I'm doing the right thing. And keep pushing forward. That's what I tell people, man. You can only be strong for so long. And then it's a wrap. And now the people that wish bad things on me is actually doing lives all night. Okay. Granny Annie and Janine and Ruthie. They just talk about me non-freaking stop. Take it for what you will. I've already admitted all my bad things in life. But for them to crush me like this, shame on them. Glad they could do this to me for real. I can't do anything. Yesterday did me in right there. But like I said, I'll have the last laugh. And now nobody's talking. Okay. I already know what I should do. Everybody wants to be like, oh my god, I gotta call the police. When they're the reason this is happening. What's up, people? No. No, they didn't. Oh, nothing. Just doing diamond art. What are you doing? Excited to hurry up and get this picture done. My Steelers one. The new one that came. I switched back and forth from the Dreamcatcher to the Steelers. Steelers, Dreamcatcher, Dreamcatcher, Steelers. I love my team. When Kelsey got this,